Well, welcome to the Top Gun Show. Today, I'd like to welcome Santhosh Suresh, the head of solutions architect for Nord Security, the sponsor of the Top Gun Show. Prior to recently joining Nord Security, Santhosh spent nearly 8 years at Ariaka Networks as a senior solutions architect. Nobody is more qualified to give us a look at Nord Security from a technical point of view. Santhosh, welcome to the Top Gun Show.
Great to be on the show, Steve. I have always been a big fan of your show, and it's a surreal moment for me to be on this show.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that. It's great to have you on. You have such great credentials. I mean, I'm excited to interview you. I love Nord Security. So let's look under the hood. 15 million users don't just use Nord Security, but they rely on it to protect their data. Why is that?
Great question, Steve. I think it comes from the DNA of our founders. They basically started this company more than a decade ago when they were unsure of whether they would still continue to have free and fair access to the internet, whether they would have any control over data, or is there going to be any kind of government intervention, and all of these doubts that most of us tend to have. They had it way back a decade ago, and they decided to do something about it. And that's how it started. And we just not only protect some aspects of user protection, but we go all the way from right from their network access to protecting their credentials and even protecting their data. And we ensure that these users get enterprise-grade security at consumer level ease of access. So we make sure that we design products that are very easy to use, easy to deploy, but at the same time, it's built on a zero knowledge policy. So we have absolutely no visibility towards user data. They completely own it. And with using our products, they can be assured that they control everything, and it's their destiny is in their own hands. So that's really what makes so many users use us on an ongoing basis.
That's amazing, man. What a great answer. Well, what's the secret sauce of Nord Security? How does that secret sauce benefit the customer?
The biggest secret sauce we have is the ease of use. We've all seen every vendor out there claim how easy it is to deploy, how simple it is, how quick it is to deploy. But in reality, we all know you've got to go through hoops, right? Whether it's the process side of things, whether it's going through technical implementation challenges and whatnot. Enterprise products are never that simple or that easy to deploy. But with Nord, that is something that we have taken from our consumer DNA and made sure it comes on the enterprise side of things. You can actually get a solution up and running before we end this conversation. That's how quick and simple and easy it is to deploy. So, that's something that's really unique to us. And I actually haven't seen anyone actually meet those claims so far until I came on board Nord Security.
Wow, that's quite an endorsement. That's quite amazing. So, let's dig into that further. What sets Nord Security apart from the rest of the competition?
Yeah, it starts with the DNA. Like I said, it's important that we always ensure that users are our first priority, right? We want user experience to be at the forefront of whatever we do. We make sure we provide the best security out there, right from protecting their network access, protecting their credentials, protecting their data. But at the same time, we never compromise on user experience and ease of use. We solve really complex and complicated problems, but we ensure that we handle all the complexity. And once it's sort of deployed from an end user perspective, they don't have to go through hundreds of clicks to get to where they need to. It's a simplified process for them. So IT admins can be assured that whatever solution they deploy with Nord Security, they're never going to have adoption issues, user resistance, because they have to change their workflow dramatically or drastically. All of these sort of concerns that IT admins tend to have when they're deploying new technologies and new products goes away with entirely with Nord Security, right? And going into a bit more details around what we do, we have three main products on the enterprise side of things. We have NordPass, which is our credential manager. So this lets IT admins control what kind of credentials their end users are creating and using. Again, they won't have access to the actual credentials, but at least they'll know, you know, if users are reusing passwords, because we're all humans, right? We cannot remember beyond a certain number of credentials, so we tend to reuse them. Now, if one of these gets exposed in a breach, now you're at a risk potentially for your internal system. So it's really important for IT admins to have that level of visibility across the entire organization. And that's what NotPass provides. At the same time, we have NordLocker, which ensures that user data is protected in an encrypted store on their devices or in the cloud. So even when, again, you know, we all know data breach is not a question of whether it's going to happen. It's a question of when it's going to happen. So it's really about what you do in the event that happens. So with NordLocker, you can be rest assured that even user level data is protected and encrypted. And you know, even if somebody breaches it unknowingly or without the knowledge of the end user, that important data is protected. And finally, with NordLayer, we make sure that users' identity is protected and hidden on the internet. You know, we again bring that experience from the consumer side of things, where we protect about 15 million users. We are one of the most attacked surfaces in the world. So we know all of these potential threats and malicious activity that's possible. And we make sure that users are protected when they are on this platform, and it's very easy to deploy. So, we have, like I said, we protect the entire user experience by protecting their data, their credentials, and their network access.
That's great, man. Very thorough. Thank you for making the world a safer place. I love it. I love it. Well, Santhosh, I know you're a big fan of the Top Gun show because you told me that. And I know you know there are millions and millions of people watching you right now. Why don't you tell the viewers a fun little known fact about yourself?
Yeah, sure, Steve. I mean, I've always been an adrenaline junkie, so I like doing, you know, activities that gets your adrenaline high, right? So, I'm a certified scuba diver, and now I'm undergoing my private pilot license. So that's the most recent thing about me.
Wow, you're a talented guy and having fun and smart and saving the world, man. I love it. I love it. Well, hey, thanks for carving out time out of your busy schedule to be on the Top Gun show, man. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure, Steven. And thanks for having me over.
And thanks for watching, everybody.